Hey guys, how's it going? I hope everybody's having a very nice Christmas and New Year. Got a slightly different video for you all today. It's not a progress video as such, but instead a look back at 2018 and all the best bits and best achievements that I've made on this account. Nothing else to say really, just hope you guys enjoy it. Oh my god! Yes, the heart! Unbelievable! No fucking way did I just get that on the first task. Oh my god. Oh my god. 63 mil. All good stuff. But the eagle-eyed among you will probably notice that the clips so far have been from the viewpoint of a hardcore Ironman. Now, of course, this account is no longer a hardcore Ironman, and about halfway through the year, unfortunately, I did lose the hardcore status on the account. If you're not aware, what happened essentially was my computer froze whilst I was killing demonic gorillas, and despite having the Ring of Life on me at the time, I was unfortunately not able to survive through the 30s that I imagine they must have hit. And well, let's take a look back at just how it unfolded. My PC just froze at Demonic Gorillas, so I'm either going to log in and be on very low HP in the cave, which in itself is dangerous. I'm either going to be in Falador because my Ring of Life would have activated, or I'm going to be in Falador and I will have lost my hardcore status. Well, it was a good run, but that is the end of the hardcore Ironman.
I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should. I have to praise you.
And that is it for 2018. What a year it has been. An awful lot of progress made on the account, and I hope you have enjoyed watching it along with me. If you're new to the series, the progress videos are going to be coming straight back in the new year, and hoping to get one more video out before 2019. That will be a bank video and a look ahead to what I'm hoping to achieve in the new year. But that's all from me for now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you again for watching, and see you soon. Take care.